experts.
This is WYOU News at 6:30.
Heavy rain causes at least one flash flood.